was homeward bound one night on the Dee. Swinging my hammock, I fell asleep. I dreamed a dream, and I thought it true. Concerning with 100 seamen he sailed away, till frozen oceans in the month of May, to seek a passage around the pole. There he through cruel hardships they vainly strove. The ships on mountains of ice was drove. Only the Eskimo in his skin canoe. In Puffin's Bay, where the whale fishes glow, a fate of Franklin no tongue can tell. The